once I filled in every space of the form, I will see if the name and username are available, and then I'm registered. Once registered, you'll be able to use your name and password. And now you're able to go in. You will be able to pay with PayPal.